Quake all. Somehow they didn't die. Heat wave works. Alright. Oh, I can't do fire breath. It's kind of lame. Cure. Who's the lowest? Nate's in the back, though. But he's going to be our heavy hitter. Ice is working effectively, so... Just blaze. Not the greatest. Ow.
You wish.
Also, not the greatest, but... item... no dying number. That's true. Think that's a healing item? Question mark?
Persona.
Let's hope it is. No! I think that kind of healed her? Like a little bit? I don't know. Cure yourself. Let's see. Heatwave is probably the best option. Yeah, let's go fire all, I suppose. Hit him with that ice! Oh no, quick all! Ow!
You wish.
So do we need to cure first, Brad? Yeah.
You wish.
Persona.
Take. Good!
Some of the fact had like a thing that said, here's how much HP the boss has. It doesn't. So that's a bummer. We're just gonna keep fighting this guy. Until he punches us in the face. Who do we wanna cure next? Let me try to I'm gonna try axing this dude with Mark and see how that goes. If it's anything like the other physical attack, then it might not just do anything, but, you know, it doesn't hurt to try.
Back on your feet, soldier!
Ow! Woof! It's about the same as the other thing, so... I can't believe he nearly just punched me to death. Jeez. That punch is fine. Who knows? Trap cure. Oh, it's gonna grind out this victory, or at least attempt to, I suppose. Essentially, we're just brute forcing it. So that only affects Brad, so that's not terrible. Alright, who else needs cured? Nate. Quake all, no! Ow. That hurt.
You're dead. Good!
Oh no, miss! That's not what I want. I feel like we'd have to be getting close at least. Right? Oh, so Brad reflected the magic seal. That's what happened. That makes a lot more sense. So I can't do anything with him. We can go back to using fire with Brad there. Long boss fights are long. Punch me in the face. Keep on keeping on. I think it's gonna be like a multi-episode boss fight, and that just... Oh boy. Oh wait, wait. What? Wait, what? Did he just completely shrug off that fire attack? What the fuck? I thought that was gonna be like, and it's over. Oh, Persona, how dare you. The fight continues.
You're dead.
Much to my chagrin. You wanna like not shrug off the fire attack this time? Cause that would be real nice. You would just be like, not a jerk about this. Thank you. Or just, you know, fall over dead. That would be real great, too. There we go. Oh my god, finally.